Hello everyone, I'm thrilled to have you here with me today. In this video, we're going to migrate virtual machine from VMware to Proxmox by using Veeam Backup and Replication. But before we dive in, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the notification bell so you never miss any of our content. And if you're a returning viewer, thank you so much for your ongoing support. This is our Proxmox environment. We already installed Veeam Backup. You can find a video in my channel, How to Install Free Veeam Backup. This is Proxmox and VMware that added to Veeam Backup. I want to migrate this VM from VMware to Proxmox virtualization. First, I have to backup this VM. Create a job to backup this VM. Select repository and next. Select default configuration and next. Check run this job and finish. Backup process running. Wait some minutes to finish this job. Okay, backup finished. Now I am going to restore this backed up VM to Proxmox environment. Click on Disk and select Backup Job. Click on Entire VM, Restore to Proxmox VM. Of course, we have just one option to restore this VM to new location. Select destination Proxmox, where this VM will be restored on that. Okay. Next, these are disks of our VM that we backup from VMware. Click on Storage to select storage from your Proxmox environment. Disk type of VMware and Proxmox are different, so select disk type to convert disk to Proxmox compatible format. Okay, Next. Next. Select Network Interface on Proxmox Environment. Okay. Next. Next. Finish. In my channel, I have another video related to Proxmox and Veeam Backup. If you have any question in your mind about installing and configuring Veeam to add a Proxmox virtualization, you can see that video. Restoring process in running. As you can see, GNS3, our test VM appears here, but it's locked because it is restoring. Okay, that's finished. As you can see, VM migrated from VMware virtualization to Proxmox virtualization platform. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you found it informative, and if you did, don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and leave a comment down below sharing your thoughts or any questions you might have. If you're not already subscribed to my channel, make sure to hit that subscribe button and ring the notification bell so you never miss out on our future content. And remember, if you enjoyed this video, there's a good chance your friends and family will too. So don't hesitate to share it with them. Sharing is caring.